ones are kind of messed up.
Oh, just this one. Okay. She's cute.
You can get that same color at Suntan City.
Mm-hmm. I have this color. Don't feel like going to Suntan City.
Right? If you have the color, it makes things easier.
Like. Yeah, I'm just gonna paint over them because they're like all getting like.
Yeah, I mean they're still long. I don't like. It would just be sad to just throw them away.
I know.
Hey, Joni. It's Sydney.
How you doing?
Doing good. I was just showing my friends the property.
Why not?
I know, it's such a beautiful day.
I can't believe it.
I know.
I never would have even looked up
here. I know, I saw you walking, and I was like, she might not even notice we're up here, but... it's so...
How do you get down there?
So you just have to, like, walk up the side and then up there.
Yeah.
Yeah, me and Hannah Simons forever ago figured this out, so... Yeah, the gypsies that were down here. But they had, like, dressers and everything. Yeah, it was pretty...
funny, because he was, like, perked up, and I didn't know why.
Must have noticed
us. How's everything going?
It's good. She's my coworker at Plato's Closet.
Plato's Closet?
Yeah. It's good. I really like it. I just got promoted to key holder, so I'm able to open and close the store by myself now.
Great.
So it's going well. I luckily get to work with my best friend, so...
Yeah, really nice.
Yeah.
Take the chucklehead for a walk.
Yeah, definitely.
Nice to see you. Where does it go to?
So if you keep, it goes all the way down to Mahonia.
It does.
Yeah, so like, do you remember where the Toms is? Or, I don't know. Toms, they lived here when I was like younger. It goes all the way down to like, one of the houses on Mahonia's like backyard.
Oh, that's a long way.
And a farm.
That's my home.
Oh. All right, bye.
Bye.
Man. Yeah, no, that farm's on the street.
Mahonia. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
They're the only one I'm in.
Yeah, it's huge.
The farm?
I think she owns the most of it. She owns it.
You
know
how much?
But I guess maybe the person at the farm probably doesn't.
Yeah. Apparently only 89 houses sold in Charlottesville, Albemarle County last year.
Because Albemarle County is so fucking expensive. I mean, not Albemarle, Charlottesville. It's kind of...
It just made me feel sad about, like, inflation. And interest. Yeah. I wouldn't have even looked up there.
Well, like, no, it's gonna be too sketchy for the one she sees us.
Yeah. True. Like, she kind of saw us, and then she saw you say that, and she's like, I wouldn't have even saw you up there. I noticed little doggy perked up.
Huckleberry Finn. But she just called me. Oh, but she like, had lunch with, like, J.K. Rowling, like, the one that wrote the Harry Potter book.
Yeah.
She does look
she,
pretty
like,
cool.
She like has a bunch of like authors from like her house. Yeah, she like went to London and had like lunch with like J.K. Rowling twice. She just like got like really.
What does she do?
She's a professor at J.K.
Oh, that's why.
And yeah, she just her whole house is like a fucking library. And she has like author parties where like authors like want to like have parties to like release their new book or something.
Mm-hmm.
So then yeah, she has author parties. We just get invited. So, like, I don't know, there was, like,
if this, I wrote a book.
The Spiderwick Chronicles. Do you remember that? There was, like, the Spiderwick Chronicles. I met the author.
There's a book when you read it.
Yeah, sign on the book.
It's cute.
And it got turned into
a wolf.
Look at that way.
Oh, that looks like a fucking... evil spider that jumps now.
But he just fucking kill it.
I'll take that.
Do you think she'd like have an author party for me?
No.
Your family must really talk bad about me.
No, you're not a famous author.
No, but like, I would write a book though, and like.
You're not a famous author though.
Fine, just don't vote for Jeb. Don't vote for Jeb. You lose. You lose.
Oh, fuck to the no. There's a fucking stink bug right there.
Yeah, my favorite asshole has lunch with her.
Check it out.
You're rolling on the floor laughing at me? Just kidding. Just kidding. You think that's her real name?
Yeah.
Rolling on the floor laughing?
Don't shut the fuck up.
Just kidding.
No, just shut the fuck up.
Jessica Kim.
Yeah, sign Spider-Man Chronicle book.
Nice.
That's really nice. My sister was really mad she didn't get invited.
Huh?
My sister was really mad she didn't get invited.
Oh, really?
Was it all that? I was like, I did that.
Why did she not?
I don't know. I was the only one. In my mind. But I guess she didn't realize that anybody said it.
Maybe she actually reads the books. I was like, I thought Sydney would like this book.
Well, I mean, they gave me some degree.
Did you like it?
Yeah, I liked it. I mean, and I got, like, this little journal, too. This little spiderwick journal that I could journal all my little pixies that I would see.
Oh. Yeah, that's... And you had, like, a looking glass.
But I'd
write
a diary, and I wrote really neat things about my parents.
I like your glasses. Yeah.
I got them at the beach.
They look pretty cool.
Yeah, they're like
sunglasses. Like we all have like our fashionable style of sunglasses. Like
I was like
sleek and modern, aviator.
After I saw the Kate Spade ones, I was like, fuck. I was like, I think I have a knockoff. But I didn't realize until after the Kate Spade came.
I don't even know how you can tell if they're Kate Spade or Kate Spade glasses. I feel like they just like put the glasses on Kate Spade and like sold
them. They have Kate Spade on them, and then they have little glasses holders for each glasses.
Like this side right here. It's like one of these sides, you know? So it was weird that I've been seeing it on it, and they just believed that it was
Kate Spade. Those look like American Eagle, though. They have eagles on this ear.
Mine?
Hers. It's on this side for real. Yeah. These are just Chinese made. Yeah. Just not aviators.
Comes in my mouth. Yeah. I was like, can I come on your face?
I was like, no, my makeup looks good today. Don't even. I was like, I'll let you come on my mouth.
That's it. You should make him come in a shot glass and take a shot.
Oh, yes.
Some salt and vodka.
Oh my god.
Like, I just found something new. Hannah and Jones in a shot glass.
What do I do? What do you guys do? I just jump off, like, die at first.
Be like, yo, you okay? That's it. I just stand up and sit up here. I probably laugh. I did. What did you just do it for?
After I died.
Yeah.
Like, we're playing, Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, and you're the weakest
you
link.
Definitely miss
you it. Are the weakest link. Goodbye.
I probably, like, start falling.
Oh, it hurt that soul was clicking on me.
You are the weakest link. Goodbye.
I think that was sad. Because your head was just, like, bust open. And your brain was scattered everywhere. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And your corpse would just lay there while we leave and call me in.
What the fuck do you think you're doing? Which way to go? Where the fuck do you think it's going?
It's not.
Are we playing that pyramid game? Like,
I fucking hate spiders. I fucking just hate things that crawl on you like a fucking... Like, don't touch me. Like, don't, like, get on me. Like, you...
Or close
like,
to me.
I feel like...
Or even just like I fuck me.
I
walked in the doors, don't I fuck me. But she don't get that.
Relatives, but your ancestors,
yeah,
like,
seriously,
not,
your ancestors like did those things to teach you guys lessons and you guys didn't do it.
Like right, you guys just keep following the footsteps and just die. You guys are retarded.
I wonder when the first bug was alive. Like dinosaur kind of thing.
I think it's dinosaur bombs, because remember they were like mosquitoes, remember? That like...
Oh, it was like a little creepy.
Yeah.
But how could you get a mosquito? Like, they'd be like a massive mosquito.
I feel like caterpillars were bigger. And then they had to, like,
I feel like they were too.
And then they had to like evolve small so that they wouldn't get stuck on the human.
Mm-hmm.
And other larger predators.
Who's the ball?
I don't know.
John, what the fuck?
He always fucking does that.
I was like trying to hand it to you, and you're just like sitting there, like, I'm enjoying my high. I'm enjoying my high. Now I want to get high, so I'm gonna make believe.
You could have just been like.
So, I'm just making fun of you. Can you handle this cock?
I'm gonna get to the shoulder.
Dripping off, and I was like, tired.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I've been rock climbing so much because it's fun.
She said, when?
All the time.
When?
Like 2014, when I was a little kid, while I was growing up.
2014.
That was probably like the last time I went, yeah.
Where'd you go?
We went to 30-minute cliff or 29-minute cliff on the parkway. And we rappelled off the side. We've also done Mormon's Rock.
But mine is indoor.
I've done a bunch of outdoor.
I went hiking one time, and I think it was like, I forgot where, I think the Shenandoah Valley. Right? Yeah. Like where the, I guess where the, where people take pictures at, like, the, cliff or whatever.
I thought that.
I think so, is that the one that's from Gulf?
Yeah, I mean, we lived, like, in the Shenandoah Valley. So we have to be in the machine though. It's like
I forgot. It was just like
off
this
of
one.
Blue Ridge Park, right?
No.
Is it a big rock that you can see from the road?
I don't remember. We never got to the top. But like when we entered, you had to like pay.
Oh. That
oh yeah, it was like this park that like hurt his Landon's mom's friend told him about, where they could camp there and like shit. So we went to go camp there, and we never made it. Yeah, it took, that was like, almost like 5CCs maybe. And we went up there, and then we cooked, and we got high, and fucked, and then, you know, just went to sleep. And then we heard hikers, so we were like, we should look up.
We should
what? I said we should look up, and get a shirt. Because there are a lot of different places to go. They thought that was gonna like the friends were like no camping, blah blah blah. So like, oh wow. And we thought it was gonna be free too. So we like oh, we were gonna be like we drove all the way over here, so
that sucks.
I know. And doctor friend. I was like wow.
Do you know a waiting friend, John?
No.
This is my friend and our sister. I forgot who that one was.
So you guys just let him go? Like you called the cops on
him? No, he made it out. They had a sign on him and they had a little bit.
Damn.
Until the end of the night. He said if you come down here tomorrow and your stuff's still here, you're still here.
Damn.
Because a lot of times they
Disney will never be over.
In the mirror.
That's why I like those muscles, because they can't see me, but they can see themselves.
Yeah.
So look at you one more time, and then look at me. Did you always go for those? I feel like I'm gonna die with you.
Me too. Actually, I know if I get in my hand, I'm gonna fall.
If like, I like slip and have to say, shh.
Be careful, everyone going back up. So this is where everyone has to be like, we're walking. Okay, we're going to.
Should I carry this? Or you got this?
Cool. Oh my god.
Oops, wait, hold on. Trying to grab them. Sorry. You want a shared one? Yeah.
Hurry up. I don't know why you have to like do it.
It's like just fucking do it. You don't have to look for like 10 seconds. You like dramatic look.
Dramatic look.
Is this yours?
Car, put it in the car.
And then this is where the old Civil War brick wall was. Or the like rock wall right here. But it was like all the way up there.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Wow. And then it's like...
And
they do sound like, my
other neighbor, he used to, like, go around with a metal detector, and he found bullet.
Wow.
Like, old bullet casing.
Oh, yeah, I bet you found a detector.
Yeah. I mean, obviously some of them were, like, new because of my dad. But, like, there was a bunch of, like, really, really old ones. And all these cinder blocks. There was, like, a little, like, defense wall over here. And then I think there was the old Civil War house in the neighborhood. There was this really old house, and it was just, like, in the middle. So, like, the two streets kind of, like, make this, like, little triangle. And there's these, like, houses, and there's this little house in the back. That really no one knows about. This is so good.
We should go in a Civil War, but it's just this, like, old, like, really, really old house.
Okay.